The more current there is flowing through the body, the stronger and more dangerous the shock. And you can pretty well assume that the lighting and equipment circuits where you work carry more than enough current to produce a fatal shock.